I came in 1972, and I arrived to an island which was virgin nature and sunny, with flowers, and everything was green, and it was just so overwhelming that I couldn't believe it. It just hit me so strongly.